In this video, we show you how to use browserleaks.com in Incogniton. Browserleaks.com runs deep checks on your browser profiles to reveal possible hidden leaks or inconsistencies. To use browserleaks.com in Incogniton, log into your account and create a new browser profile. Name the profile, add a proxy, and set the time zone, language, and hardware parameters. Click on Create Profile and repeat the steps if you want to test multiple browser profiles. After, launch the browser profile and navigate to browserleaks.com. Choose the variables you want to check in the left side menu, like Canvas, WebGL, WebRTC, IP, and JavaScript. Compare them across profiles and tweak settings in Incogniton if necessary to create distinct, realistic fingerprints for each profile. If you have any questions regarding this feature, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video.